In this video, I'll show you how to fix WhatsApp login connecting problem. If you're trying to log into your WhatsApp account but it keeps connecting and you can't log into your account, then here's how you actually can fix the problem. But before I start the video, if you're new to this channel, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because it really helps me out. Was not to fix the WhatsApp login connecting problem, the very first thing that you have to do is swipe down from the very top and enable the airplane mode for, let's say, 10 to 20 seconds. And then go and turn this option off. This will slightly restart the network system and see if that fixes your problem or not. If you still have the problem, then the very next thing that you have to do, go and open up the settings app from your phone. And from the settings, you just need to scroll down to the apps section. It'll get to see the apps. So I'm going to tap on apps here and then tap on manage apps. Now from the apps section, you just need to search for WhatsApp here. And once you get the WhatsApp application, go ahead and tap on this one. And once you're here inside the app information, you just need to tap on clear data at the bottom right, and then tap on clear cache, and then tap on OK. And once you've done that, you just need to get back from here and then open up the Play Store. Now this time, go ahead and search for WhatsApp here. Now go and tap on the WhatsApp, and if you found any pending update, go and tap on this update button and update your WhatsApp application to the very latest version. And right after that, you just need to get back from here. And last thing that you need to do is just need to restart your phone once. And once you have restarted your phone and once you get back, try logging into your account again, and most likely your problem is going to be solved. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Or if you have any question, please let me know in the comment section. I'll see you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.